crazy story. New overnight, a road rage incident leads to shots being fired. It happened near Northwest Expressway in Ann Arbor around midnight. War Acres police tell us a driver fired shots hitting another car.
Officers took that driver into custody. No one was hurt.